Yeah, we're streaming, streaming, streaming. Oh, we're streaming. Oh, it's Pedro. What's up, Pedro? Dude, how's the job, man? What you been doing? We're streaming, 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 streaming. We're streaming, pop, 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 streaming. It sucks. Oh no. It's like, wait, sucks in a good. Is that a sucks kappa? Or is that a sucks like it really sucks? Oh. Streaming, pop, pop, streaming. Should we do? Yeah, we'll probably do. Let's do HUD. Auto hide. Music, that's pretty good. All right, save and quit. Why does it suck, man? Why does it suck? Oh man. But I thought you guys sometimes didn't game dev. Well, at least you got your foot in the door, right? With a job. Yeah, it's not horribly bad. All right. All right. Well, I'm hoping you can get like transferred to some other company or something. It's or, I mean, you know, make a switch at some point to a game development position. We're gonna need to do a new game. Pedro, what world seed should we do? Huh? Six letters. Six letters. Give me a world seed, man. I wonder if there's such a thing as a six-letter word generator. List of six-letter words. Hey, check it out, really. Employ? All right, employ it is. We're doing employ. But just for the record, there are a lot of these words. Dang. There's a lot more six-letter words than I thought. Bleach? Bitters? Carded? Dowels? Knives? Knives, that's kind of a cool one. Saloon. Vince. Tooler. Tongue. Teeks, what's up? T-Rio? Oh, that's the one you guys have been doing, right? It is probably a nice seed. Pedro already got our seed, though. You play yours all the time? Great. I think about you all the time, Teeks, whenever I'm making edits that might accidentally change the world. I make sure that they don't change the world, just so that T-Rio stays the same. I'm not guaranteeing that it always will, though. There might be a point where I have to make a change that changes the world, but so far, I've been able to make all the upgrades and everything without changing any of the world seeds. All right, okay, so employ it is. Let's do this. I'm gonna start playing. I got my PlayStation 4 controller. I got my headphones. We're ready to do this. I haven't played the game in a while on the live stream. So this is gonna be interesting. The game has all the bosses. Oh, okay, so the goal today is to try and finish the entire game in an hour and a half. I don't think it's possible. You can adapt? All right, cool. I'm glad. I'm glad. All right, so we're gonna do World Seed Employ. See how this goes. So I'm gonna try and do a speed run. I have no idea what this world is like, so I guess this is not really gonna be a speed run. So I'm setting a pretty lofty goal of trying to finish the entire game in an hour and a half. This is gonna be very difficult. Thanks, Steve Tramby. It's so cool when you see a backer name that you know. Red Thorn, Daniel Miller. Hey, what's up, Arcane? Oh no, you had a bad start at the company? When you're interviewing, they promise cool software automation. Oh no, they put you on a different project? You complained? What happened when you complained? So if anybody's stumbling across this stream, you're like, what's this? This is a game called Songbringer. It's a lot like Zelda 1, but it's procedurally generated. Well, it's not really, it's more like Zelda 3, too. The inspiration was Zelda 1, though. We'll see what we can do. The old time-honored excuse. Yeah, typical. Typical. So this is like a playthrough of the beta version of Songbringer, though. So I've got my phone so I can take notes on, like, bugs. I'm sure there's going to be tons of bugs here. It's been a minute since I watched this intro. Making a new site? IEA compatible? Oh my god, right? IE has always been a pain in the ass, right? There's something you have to do to specifically make Songbringer run on older systems? Not like how you Internet Explorer makes you have to run things. Whoa, this is really weird. All these rocks look really funny in this area. Don't finish without me. Oh, okay, we won't. But yeah, there's not really that much that has to be done as far as code goes with games these days. Or at least with the game engine I'm using, Coco 2DX, it's really not that bad. Okay, this is a great example of tiles gone totally wrong with the mountains. This is, okay, World Seed, Employ, Home Screen, Mountain tiles. Walkie! Already got one bug listed. See how many bugs we can list in today's playthrough. Oh yeah, I forgot there's sound effects for people talking now! This is actually pretty cool. Gives you a lot more feeling that the characters are unique. It's having different sound effects for them all. And it's also really nice hearing that sound effect play because you know somebody's talking. It's not just visual, it's also auditory. I know I'm supposed to go in that cave, but I don't want to. I want to explore first. I think I did something to the rocks in my latest code or whatever. I'm playing the latest code. I'm not playing from Steam. I'm actually playing my code base on my computer, so that's why there's probably a few extra little bugs. Because I was working on the mountains today. Yeah, I totally messed up the mountains. There's like a really crazy messed up mountains everywhere. Oh, what's this? Why can't I walk up there? Did I really mess it all up that bad? I did. Well, it's gonna be a little bit buggy today. What's all this? Look at that. Seriously, I think I really, really messed some stuff up today. But why couldn't I walk up here? This is weird. Dang, I don't know if I could play this code base. Yeah, actually, I'm gonna start over. I'm gonna start with the Steam. I'm gonna play the Steam version, because this is messed up. I don't wanna do that. I don't wanna play a totally messed up version. You're back, Teak. What's up, man? I'm starting on Steam, because I have some messed up code right now. Something is off. Definitely off. Alright, let's play Songbringer from Steam. If only Steam counted all the hours that I played off of Steam, I would have like 1,000 hours of Songbringer racked up at this point. All right, I gotta first change this into 30 FPS because I'm streaming, and I'm gonna shrink my sound volumes down so it should be a nice volume to stream and all that. Oh wow, really? 30k views on Twitch? Nice, man. Which one of these should I delete? I'll delete these two. I'll just delete that one. Okay, here we go. Starting over. The goal of today's playthrough is to finish the game, which is going to be a difficult goal to hit. Yes, it's good to play the release mode. This is the release mode. No debugging. I can't use any debug keys. That's actually kind of bad. It would be really nice to use debug keys. What's up, Clock? What's up, man? What's up? Okay, I just watched the intro, so I'm gonna skip it. Let's hope the mountain. Yeah, check it out. All the mountains are fine here. So I definitely messed something up with the mountains in my latest code. I'll figure that out later. Oh, that's actually pretty cool too. You can skip dialogue, but it doesn't. Like, you can end the dialogue quickly. I forgot about that little change too. Clock starts after the intro anyway. Okay, yeah, so there, this is fine. I really wonder what the heck. I wonder what the heck was going on with my latest code. It was weird. Sword! Give me a sword! I know there's a sword in this room. I've played this game before. I love this little song. I really want to make more songs in this game that are kind of like this song. Sort of like retro 8-bit, but sort of combined with not retro 8-bit. What's this guy doing? I'm so badass! I killed the first guy! Hey! Evil guy! Oh, you started the clock? You started your own clock? Sweet. Let's hope that they stay synced. Hey, birds! Gotta make a secret with the birds. Yes. Ready to do battle with you, man. Come. Come at me, bro. How you say, come at me, bro? These first guys in the game are so easy now. They used to be hard. I died a few times fighting those guys, but now I don't even never die. I guess I'm better at Songbringer now. Or maybe they're just easier. But I don't think I've changed them. So that's probably just that I'm better. I'm just trying to work out my own ego here. Yay! Oh, there's a heart right here. A tooth, I mean. It's a bit of tooth or something. What's up here? What's this? What's up here? Oh! Check it out, I found level 1 already! It's probably level 1. The opening song is not even finished, and I found level 1. This is a good sign for today's playthrough. My goal is to finish the game as fast as possible, so we're off to a good start. Jim, scan stuff faster, man! Seriously. what can I do to make this run as fast as possible? Like, if I get through this level faster, that would be cool. Oh, yeah. Definitely, gems are gonna be good because then I can find more levels faster. Buy some biodetectors from the store. Oh, here we go. This is probably gonna have a key here so I get into those other rooms. Oh, if I can make the right choice for which key to use, that will definitely save some time in this dungeon. So let's hope I get lucky there. I could go into dev mode with the speed hack. That would definitely help. I did not say anything about cheating. Okay, wait, which door? Which door? Should I take this door or the other door? I'm gonna try this door. I hope this is the shortcut door. Oh, it might be. Because this is a necessary thing to fight this guy. Yeah. Ah, that was quick. It was level one, though. Dang, I tried to get that time perfectly to pick up the items right as I was dropping them, but it didn't work. Ooh, these guys are tough. I forgot about these spider things. I don't need to fight them, though. Oh, yeah! Four enemies with one bomb. There should be an achievement, but it's not finished yet. Four enemies with one bomb. That's pretty cool. Oh, check it out. This is right. Oh, I only got half a health. I'm low on health. Jib, I need health, man. Finds. Yes! That's good. Oh, good. Yes, I did this level pretty quick. Went straight through it. Oh my god, this game is a lot better than last time I played. It's really engaging me and stuff. Oh, I can stand back here. You can't get me. Ah. Oh shit, you can get me. Stand back there by the bomb, man. Seriously. I drop a bomb, you don't stand on it? That's not nice. Yeah! Suck it. What's up? Four with one strike, that's a pretty good name. Yeah, through the first dungeon already, got the blink orb. Woo! What's up, Taylor Game Dev, and I'm C-Dead. Two dots away from Songbringer! Already? It's nighttime. It's raining. Aye. Yes, we found Zero already. Oh, there's Vel's Cave. Do I need to go in there? No. That'll just take up time. But there is some secrets in there. I could go on the way back, maybe. And of course there's Vel, which is awesome for finishing the game. Actually, a requirement for finishing the game. You have to have Vel. Okay, don't need to fight every guy. Speedrun mode! Go as fast as you can! Fight only who is necessary to fight. Open as little doors as you possibly can to get through the dungeons. Yes! Thank you, Zero. I love that guy. He's my spirit guide. Did you guys know about that secret? Oh. What? Jib, go find help, Jib. Oh. Oh, nice. Oh man, the game looks a lot better. Now the rock's not glowing. Spoilers! Ah, I'm sorry. I shouldn't be showing all the secrets, should I? But I don't know all the secrets. I don't know all the secrets. There's a lot of secrets that are just totally unknown. Unless you've played the seed before. And then you'll know where all the secrets are, like little secret walk in place. Like, That could be a secret walking place right there. It's not. All right, let's do this. Dungeon number two. Oh, that's not the way. I know that's not the way. That's the way to the boss door. It's gotta be. I feel it. Nope. What do we got? Where is that? I need to find the lighter. Is it gonna be up here? No. There you go. Beauty video. Oh, I totally went the wrong way here. I need some speed boots or something. It'd be cool if they're. It kind of would be cool if the boots were sooner in the game. I'm gonna think about doing that. Oh yeah, I got a cactus. Mute your eyes. My eyes have been muted. How am I doing on time so far, T? What do we got here? 9 minutes. 9 minutes already? That's not very fast to get through two dungeons. I'm not even through two dungeons yet. There are some really great secrets in this dungeon, but I'm not even trying to find them because I know that will eat up a bunch of time to try and go along the walls and set things on fire and stuff and try and find all the secrets. You got exactly 10 minutes. What's up, Covarney? What's up, man? We're doing a playthrough today. I'm trying to do a speed run, but not doing very good yet. I love everybody's dialogue sounds. This is cool. Does it count cutscenes? It does count these cutscenes right here. So if you're speedrunning, you really gotta press the X button. Wait, does it? I'm not sure. If you play in permadeath mode, which one's X? If you play in permadeath mode, the counter will pause, and you'll know. I can't remember, actually, whether it does count the cutscenes or the little dialogues and all that. I don't think it does. I think the game tries to be fair about that. I don't know. Maybe not. Found the sword again. All right, dungeon three. We need a biodetector. Oh, Automismo. Oh yes, dude. This is the guy that's gonna give us a biodetector. Perfect. This is not a bad run so far. Yeah, it doesn't count the time on the map. I don't know, does it? All right, there's dungeon three. Let's do this. There's Brutus again. Ah, this is already on my bug list where Brutus appears twice in a row. So should I? I gotta get the spirits actually. If I am actually going to complete this game right now, I need the spirits to be able to get through some of the higher dungeons. I wonder if there's a store. There is a store right here. This might have a biodetector, which I will purchase one. They're very valuable. What's up, the gaming artist? It sounds like Samurai Jack? That's a good compliment. Thank you, man. I love Samurai Jack's music. Alright, oh shit, am I lightning? Or wait, proton shield? I'm gonna save up for something like a proton shield or bombs, I think. Okay, I'm gonna get the spirits, and then I'm gonna go dungeon three, which will give me the teleporter. If I get the teleporter really quickly, I can go to Songbringer dungeon, and that's skipping way ahead though. That's going from dungeon three to dungeon 10. That'll be hard as hell, but might be possible. I don't know. That boss will be hella hard. What's up? Oh! I would meditate next to this guy, but it would be a spoiler, and I don't have the time. I'm trying to do a speed run here, man. Yay! We got spirits. What's up, Briss? Thank you. Oh. Is the game out yet? No, it's not out yet. It won't be out yet for a while. Trust me. I'm gonna go ahead and buy another biodetector because these actually are gonna be critical for beating the game faster. I need more health for sure. What do I need? I need the Viper Chip. This guy comes back to life every time. That's a known bug. Where are we headed? Looks like this way. I love all the stairs in the game now. That's pretty cool. Oh, I started playing the mini-boss music. Oh shoot, I gotta go up this way. I think it's just gonna keep playing this music over and over. Oh no, how do I get up that way? Do I go this way or that way? That is the question. Jonah19! Jonah! Hey! This whole live stream is for you, man. Yeah, what's up, man? What's up? You've been asking for a playthrough forever, and here it is. Oh, you know what? I think I know how to find a secret here. If this might be... Is it one of these? Come on, give me a secret. I need all the life I can get. Found a diamond, but that's not what I want. Okay, I'm wasting time here trying to find this secret, but I know there's one around here. It's gotta be, because my map has a little icon. Dude! Oh, no findy? Oh wait, it might be... Light these on fire. Why aren't these lighting on fire? This is weird. The bushes aren't lighting on fire. Why is this? Ah, pooey. Oh well. Okay, so my goal is to beat the game as fast as possible, speedrun. But I don't know anything about this world seed, so this is a very difficult task. I know that some of these higher dungeons are going to be very difficult. So I'm trying to accumulate as many... as much life as I can get, and as many powerful weapons as I can find. It's raining! Okay, I'm going to dungeon 3, because that's actually going to be a great dungeon to be at. Once again, we're playing the boss music, because this mini-boss comes back to life every time. You know what? Actually, it would be a pretty cool thing to kill this guy really quick. This is a bug, but this guy comes back to life. But... If I kill him again, he's gonna give me a bunch of diamonds. And those are very useful for speedrun. Are you gonna keep Twitch's VODs on YouTube like forever? Yes. Yes. As long as possible. As long as YouTube keeps them up there, I will keep them up there. They're for posterity. Posterity? Is it posterity or posterity? I don't know. I really want to inspire people. You know, I want people to think, hey, this guy made a video game all by himself. I could do it too, right? You can do it too. That's what this is for. This is meant to be inspiring. Hey, you blobs should stand right next to that bomb. Yes! And once again, 4 enemies with 1 bomb. How lucky is this? This is like the luckiest playthrough. Oh, I forgot about all this fog. This is actually pretty cool looking. Oh, what? This could be cool. What's in here? What's on this island? Oh. Oh. That is a secret that will one day be a secret, but it's not a secret yet. So it's a what? It's a promise. It's a promise of a secret that's not been fulfilled yet. Start with a smaller game than Songbringer? Yeah, I know, right? Songbringer did turn out to be a lot more of a... you know? I thought it would be a simple 6-month video game. Because I was going to make it like Zelda 1. But it grew, and I'm really glad it did. I think this game is pretty cool. I'm really liking how it is. What is going on? Somebody is like... That was really weird. It's just shaking the screen. I know that's a bug. Yes, I got a key. Oh, hot rooms, hot rooms. Ah, run away, it's hot room. And that didn't look like the right way to go to get that Shadrach's tear. Yes, Shadrach's tear is right here. Oh, swift. That was very swift. I was totally trolling that guy, though. Yes! Oh, yeah, dude, if you want to download the videos, for sure, go right ahead. Oh, yeah, there's nothing in that. There's no secret in that one. What? No secret? Yes, please feel free. And the videos actually are, they're actually, what do you call it, Creative Commons, too. So if anybody wants to remix those videos, go right ahead. All my game development videos are meant to be for you guys. You know, to be inspiring, to be educational. Oh, these guys. Shoot the fireballs. I really need the vibra chip and the glove. Those two things, I think I could beat the... I could beat, Songbringer Dungeons boss. 20-minute mark? I'm at 20-minute mark and I'm in Dungeon 3. That's pretty good. Not bad. Not bad. Oh, another bomb container. Bomb container is very valuable. If you have a lot of bombs, you can really just rip through things pretty fast. Oh, thanks. Thank you, Cavarni. I'm glad you said that. I hope it is. Oh, dude, these guys are trolling me. Dude, I didn't know how hard these guys were to kill them all. Yeah. Yeah! There we go. I forgot about all these songs. Man, this game is getting really big. There's a lot more to it than meets the eye. Transformers! More than meets the eye! I gotta try something here. Wait. No, that's gonna... No, this might work, actually. I gotta try one secret. Is this... No, that's not a secret. Okay. Okay, what do we got on the map here? Looks like I gotta go down. Down and to the right here. I'm at Dungeon 3. That might have been smarter to take that other door right there. I'm not sure. Oh, that doesn't look like I need to fight those guys. Whoa, this is a difficult room. Cactus would be good. Eat the cactus! Yeah! Bombs! So good. Jim, scan faster, man! We only got a few minutes here to beat this game. Kind of would be cool if Jib could start scanning faster and faster. There's a few things that are nice though about Jib lately, though, is that he can, when he scans, he can actually scan multiple things at once. So if he's near a bunch of things, he'll scan them all at once. That's pretty cool. This is a refill health room for you guys? It is, right? I'm at full health now. That was a difficult room to beat, but if you've got the right items or if you know what you're doing, you can easily get through that room. This room also, this is a troll room. Nothing going on there. Don't need to fight that room. It would be a refill health room though. Whoa, whoa! Dark room! Also, not necessary to fight those guys. This one might have something cool. It's got an item. Wait. You know what? Some of those rooms I just passed up might have had items, actually. Now that I think about it, there are hidden items. I just skipped past it like, oh, there's nothing here, but I didn't know that for sure. Oh, the floor with the small slime? Oh, that one! Oh, yeah! What's up, Red Sands? What item did I just get? What was that? Was that a key? Was that bombs? I think it was a key. Okay, I went pretty deep there and down that little alleyway. Oh, here we go! Cactus! Bombs! All the bombs! Use all the bombs! Kill as many of these guys as you can, as fast as you can. Yeah, that worked pretty quick. Nice. Wow. Why did it only open the... Oh, yeah. That's how it is. It. You know what? I don't need to sit here and wait for him to scan all these. But it would be nice to have a few diamonds. And some bombs. I would like to get my bombs refilled for sure. Come on, Jib. Find some stuff faster. You know what would be a cool item or something for Jib to get? Is to be able to scan the entire screen at once. That would be sweet. You just like insta-scan. That was a really weird placement for those guys. Oh, fiber. Yeah. 100 diamonds. That's valuable. I can buy a few things with that. How you been doing, Red Sands? What's up, man? Okay, not a necessary room. Might have an item, but I'm skipping it. This one, too, might have an item. But skipping it. Should I just go through that door? Yeah, I should. This will save a little bit of time. Wouldn't it? Wouldn't that be cool if for Jib? Salad dogs, ahoy! Evening! What's up, man? We're doing a playthrough today. I'm just trying to go as fast as I can. I'm already at Dungeon 3, about 25 minutes or so into playing this run. See if I could finish the game in, like, an hour and a half, which would be incredible. Whoa, bombs? Where's my bombs? Oh, I didn't get any picked up. Damn. Bombs would really help here. Dude, I'm totally trolling this guy. Much easier than last time I fought you. Yes, yeah! Wouldn't that be great? AGDQ. Alright, we're up to 6 hearts now. I need more. I definitely need more to be able to beat the game. Another flask would be amazing. Is the fire boss immune to fire? He's... Not yet. Not yet, but wait. Yeah, no, he actually is. I think he is. But, yeah, some of this stuff is not finished yet for all the elements and stuff. Like, every boss will, pretty much every enemy will have weaknesses and strengths and stuff like that. Yeah, that's unfinished. But some of the pure immunities are finished. So, for example, like, I think the fire boss cannot even be hit by fire. I'm not sure, though. It's the funniest dialogue. Alright, I would warp back to Songbringer, but I need something to craft first. Ooh, there's an item. There's a store right here. I could possibly purchase something. Something valuable. Oh. Ah, where am I going? Staggering enemies too effective? What you mean? Oh, this is actually the next dungeon. Perfect. I needed to go here. Alright, we're in the ice dungeon. This is dungeon number 4. That was actually a pretty handy placement. Pedro, good world seed, man. Yeah, this, you like this? This is the Jack theme for... Frozen! Those guys are pretty interesting to fight. Oh, whoa, whoa. Got a key. Lighter. I got some bombs refilled. I got 8 bombs now. Yeah, that theme is going to play over and over and over right now. It plays that same thing over and over. Every time you go to beat a different dungeon, it plays the same theme song again. But eventually there will be more tracks. There'll be a track that plays for each dungeon after you beat it. And there'll actually be a track that plays in each dungeon when you go to get the gate item. Backwards hat throw! That is deterministic. You can actually do that on purpose if you like. 30 minute mark. Not bad. Not bad. That's about, what, 10 minutes of dungeon? I'm on dungeon 4 now. Oh, frozen. What do we got here? Another key? I'll take it. I need all the keys. I need all the items. I need all the guns! Give me all the guns! Wow, this is really starting to feel like a complete game now. I'm really excited by this, seriously. Yes, a bomb container! That was so awesome! Such a good item find. I did not know there would be an item in this room. Yeah, that was lucky. Bombs, very, very effective thing. Yeah, man, as a game developer, this feels really good to be playing this and having it feel so complete and stuff. Seems like you spam attacks and everything stands like it's they're taking time to react. Oh. Yeah, maybe you can. But keep in mind, we are only at dungeon number 4. The enemies get more intelligent and have more health and are generally a lot more difficult as you go up in the dungeons. Yeah, this is kind of hard. These guys get... Oh no, and they're frozen too? Tough. No, oh, he just spawned some more. This is a tough one. These guys are hard. Damn! You little bitch! Come back here! Yes! Oh, that was tough. I had a feeling like I was gonna have to fight that those guys again. Yay! Go sword! Wham! Cactuses, I'll take them. Thank you. It can get very unforgiving, especially as you get up to more like dungeons 9 and 10, for example. They're difficult. I'm kind of dreading fighting through the tower at this point. The tower is like really difficult. I have a feeling, should I go this way? I don't know about going this way. Ah, oh, I love the bomb room. This is turning out to be actually getting just a decent place to go. Thank you. GIF? Oh, nice. Yeah, right? Is this what you see when you're playing your game? Definitely not, but... Yeah, Zelda 1 did become a lot less forgiving. This is weird. This world seed has almost the same little L junction right there as my favorite world seed, Xanadu. Not my favorite world seed, my development world seed, the one I'm always using. I can see behind the code. Let's take this door. What's behind door number two? My instincts were right. That was actually the wrong way to go at that point. I need to find the switch room. I don't need to fight these guys. Run! Run, Jim! We're at dungeon number four. What, about 35 minutes into playing the game here? Mom! Kill all the enemies! Yeah! Oh, that... What? That was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Was that 7? I'm not sure. 6 or 7 enemies with 1. Quite the effective bomb. That one's definitely an achievement worthy. Oh, I missed a room up there. Damn it. That might have been important. Was it exactly 35 minutes? What? Yeah. I love these rooms too. I love these little bridges. Oh yeah, it's good to feel the game being this complete and like feeling this good. But I'm really excited to do everything else that I'm gonna do over the next few months to make each dungeon better and each boss better and all the more enemies and stuff. Just take the time to make this game as excellent as possible before it comes out. This is a dark room. Can't see what's going on. But there is an item. Oh, it's just a key. Just a key. I walked up this way for just a key. Damn it. So is it hard to transfer games on other platforms? Oh, you mean not transfer but port? Yeah, it is. Unless you write your code really cross-platform in the first place. Or you're using a cross-platform game engine. This is a cross-platform game engine I'm using here, so I'm pretty much set to go for, I should blink right before that's happening. Oh, I thought I would be able to blink right away at the right time. Oh, no! Oh! That's gonna cost me some time. Dang it. Alright, I gotta beat these guys. Come on. You bastards. Oh, I forgot that it resets all the enemies. It's been a long time since I died. Yeah, consoles are the hardest. Consoles are the hardest ones to port. Because on consoles, you're having to do a lot of like specific code and stuff. Like, oh no, bad timing. Bad timing there too. Oh, got those guys. I need to eat a cactus. Yeah! That was a lot easier that time, I don't know why. Are you invincible for the duration of the blink? Not the entire duration, part of it. And right now you can kind of spam the blink too much. Oh wait, there might be something valuable here. Scan away, Jib. Go ahead, scan them, please. Go ahead, be my guest. You can't scan those? Oh. If I had a second player, he would be able to scan. Yeah, Xbox is pretty easy from what I hear. Which way do I gotta go? Left? Oh, left, left, left. How long do you think it would take, and would you do this alone? You mean porting? On Kickstarter, the promise I made was that since it hit 15K, it's definitely gonna be ported to iOS. But as far as Xbox and PlayStation goes, it's still up in the air. It's a possibility. But it would take a lot more time and stuff, so I'll let you know. Let's do this. Blinking is key in this room. You gotta blink away from their ice attacks or else you get frozen! Ah, I like that! Yeah, that was really clutch right there, getting those guys killed. Whoa! Ow! Oh, the freezing gas. Oh, the other frozen attack. Oh man, almost had the right timing there. 40 minute mark. We almost got Lasorium beat here. Come on, Lasorium. You can't take me down. She's definitely. Yeah! Oh! Nice. Okay, that was boss number four? Actually, boss number three, dungeon number four. Yeah! Thanks, Zyger! Poison! Acid! Nice, we can warp back to Songbringer and make something. What should I craft? What should I craft with acid? I can get the acid top hat, the acid ghost sword, or acid bombs. I'm thinking acid ghost sword. What do you guys think? Any suggestions? That was pretty satisfying, eh? That explosion. I guess I'm gonna go with ghost sword. Teek says ghost sword too. Nice. All right, cool. I need all the OP I can get at this point. Because if possible, I'd like to skip a dungeon or two. It's a no-brainer here? All right, good. I didn't even know. I didn't know how OP it was. Hopefully it is OP. You still have early builds of the game hanging around? Totally. I have Git repo, man. I can go all the way back to the very first build. A comparison stream? Yes, let's do that. I'll do that. That sounds fun. Well, I might as well get the cup while I'm here. Okay, last location? Yeah, I want to go back to my last location. Alright, four dungeons deep, and we're at 40 minutes. Alright, about 10 minutes a dungeon. That's fast. You could probably... Teeks has some dungeons where I know where he can do 5 minutes a dungeon, so that's pretty good. Just did that. Okay. Got that. Oh, let's do the biodetector here. Let's use one. Oh, and this. We use the scanner drones. You thought it was a joke item? I'm glad you thought it was a joke item. Because, that means it's kind of fulfilled. That description is fulfilling its purpose. To make you think that it isn't good. But it really, it's actually a pretty powerful item. Okay, so there's dungeon 5. It probably would be a good idea to play this in order. I'm gonna go back to my lighter. I love having the lighter. Okay, let's do this! Wait a minute. Do I want to go up that way? Before I go? Oh, I might have to actually go to the left to get to the right. Yeah, let's go left. One through three is 7 minutes in total for all three dungeons? That's amazing. Oh no, look at this! This is totally ganked! I need to take a screenshot of this. That's a bug. That is not supposed to be like that. Is there any way I could get across this? Yeah, if I had ice. If I had ice, I could get across here, but oh, I do not. Oh no! Well, that means I definitely gotta go all the way to the right. Oh, I should teleport. I'll teleport back to the home. Oh wait, I could go down. Oh, this might work. If I go this way, then down. Yeah, they are. Teek and his part. And what's your friend's name again? What's his handle? He's telling me to go that way. I don't think I want to follow Zero this time. Two controller speedruns? Yeah. Oh, you mean like one player, two controllers? Is there? No, I don't think there's an item here. There might be a secret here. Oh, cool. I made it this way. Oh no, it's just a circle! Trolled! Like, I totally got trolled here. Alright, well, I'm teleporting back to the start then. Should have followed Zero. I need a room with no enemies so I can teleport. Oh, this poison sword is pretty good, actually. You guys are right. This is a sweet-ass weapon. That guy didn't die, though. I thought he would have died. Crash site. Okay, so I'm back at the start. I need to go up and to the right. I might as well buy some items along the way if I got anything. Is there anything good in here? I could get Jib's shield. That's not really the best item at this point yet, though, for a speed run. What's this? Why can't I go that way? I want to go this way. Really? One player, two controllers, secret of mana? It's amazing what the dudes are doing. The one guy that plays Super Mario 64, or Mario 64 with his feet. I watched that video. You guys sent me that link. It was so great. Flask? I don't need either of these items. I'm saving my money. This could be good, but also going upward could be good. Just save my bombs. Solar Flare, what's up, man? Any word on when the game's gonna be done? No. Sorry. I'm spending a lot of quality time making this game as excellent as possible. And so the game is in a relatively complete state, right? I'm playing through the game right now. And it's feeling really good, but there's still a lot of refinement I'm gonna do. So each one of the dungeons and bosses, I'm considering, basically they're kind of like rough draft at this state. So there's still a lot of final draft work to do. Yeah, I played Ori. Ori was great. Ori was really great to play. You know, I prefer more Metroidvania-style games, but, you know, or Metroid-style. I like Metroid as far as platformers go, but that actually was I really like the progression, the growth that you experienced going through Ori. It's a great game. Definitely enjoyed it. Yeah, how you been doing, man? What's up? What's up, dude? Okay, I'm ignoring that dungeon and following Zero. Is this a good move? Actually, it probably is, because I can get the shield if I go here. This will definitely help. I don't need this. Yeah, Ori's great. Great game. I wish there would have been some bosses. That's what I was like, man, I wish there were some bosses or something. There was that one kind of a boss. Oh, is it nighttime? It is! Secret! Oh no, it's another one of those secrets that I don't know where it is. Damn it. Oh well. Speedrun. I don't have time for the secret. You're looking to avoid spoilers? Alright, cool. Well, you probably shouldn't watch too much of this because I'm playing the whole game here, if I can. But you're probably not gonna see too much if you only watch for a few minutes or so. My goal is to beat the game in an hour and a half, but I'm not on track. I think I just wasted about 5 or 10 minutes there looking for the next dungeon. This is a spoiler. Close your eyes. Don't watch. The last 10% takes 90% of the time? Totally. That's the one. That's exactly what Songbringer's at right now. It's in its last 10 minutes. Or last 10%. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna get this item. Polishing takes a million years. Yes, that's a good way to put it. It does. It totally does. If you're gonna spend that kind of time, you know, some games don't even do that. A lot of games these days don't really polish that much. Oh yeah, nice, found it. How do you develop so fast? Thank you, man, that's a compliment. How do you really want me to answer that? I will definitely answer that as best I can. I develop as fast as I can because, well, I know it sounds crazy, but I eat well, and I work a lot. I eat well, I work out, so I have a lot of energy. I have a lot of, like, natural energy, and so that gives you a lot of creative, you know, creative juices. And I just work a lot. I work many, many, many hours. So I work 7 days a week, at least 8 hours a day. Do the math on, you know, how much development's gone into the game so far. Thousands of man hours. Aziris, what's up, man? Thank you for saying that. The game is, it does, thank you for saying it looks better, but I gotta say it does actually feel a lot better. The last time I did a playthrough was a while ago, and so far the game is feeling much more polished and complete and fun. This is pretty sweet. Okay, the exit's down. Yeah, feature creep. Wait, is this the... No, that's... Oh, I need to go this way. I think. That was kind of an interesting placement for that. This also is a really interesting... this is a pretty lucky world seed. It's turned out cool. Whoops. Yeah! That was fast. That was wicked fast. Really quick dungeon here. Yeah, you're right. I mean, the polishing stages... I guess, well... Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot less bugs once I get to more of the to a lot more of the things on my Trello list. My Trello list is huge right now. These guys are hard because they get you with the fear. How am I gonna do this? Yes, get it. Oh my god, this is hard. Whoo! That's harder than it looked. Yay! that's another dungeon. Alright, and I know where this next dungeon is, so that's good. Do I have the shield now. The shield is a pretty important item for beating the game, because I'm gonna need that for fighting the last two bosses for sure. That enemy, yeah, right? That little guy. It's the easiest enemy ever, great. That I do not don't stop for that. It's just gonna take up time. Wait, this could be a secret. Close your eyes, spoiler alert. Oh no, never mind. Oh, are you still making content or polishing bugs on already created content? Yeah, both. Yeah, Teeks is right there. I am still making content, mostly minor content though, so mostly NPCs, story elements, stuff like that. Alright, Solar Flare. Protito, what's up, man? What's up? I haven't seen your name in a minute. How you been? Alright, what do we got here? Sack? Sack might be a good thing to get. Oh, Blink Orb will be sweet. I don't know. I don't think I should get this. Wait. I am about to max out my... Oh, yeah. Let's get this. I'm buying a sack. That might have been a bad decision. oh well. Alright, what are we at? Where are we at, Teeks? I can't get to that dungeon from there? Oh man. The game's trolling me. Oh man, I should almost like warp back to the beginning. No, I shouldn't. 55 minutes! Alright, 55 minutes. What do we got? 5 dungeons completed. Yeah, I'm falling behind on the time here. A little bit. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to hit the goal of beating the game in an hour and a half, but we'll see how well this goes. What's this? Oh, hey, the tower! Weird stairs. Weird tiles there. That's another little bug. Lots of bugs. Lots of bugs. Here we go. This is looking a lot better for getting to that dungeon. Oh yeah, cool. Another warp point. These are good to have in your little list so you can warp to different places. Yes! This is a good dungeon. Good dungeon to be at, because this is going to have... What's it going to have in here? I think it says ice. Which... Oh, these items are going to start getting randomized eventually. Enemies are starting to get a little more difficult to fight. These are enemies we've seen since dungeon 1, but they're a lot harder now. They have more health, and they're more intelligent. They do smarter stuff. Okay, so the goal for getting through this dungeon as fast as possible is to find the gate item and then get down a floor. Oh, yes! Nice! I will take it. Ooh, this is actually a pretty cool technique. Who's calling me? I'm doing a speedrun right now! That's my girl. I gotta call her. That was cool. Killed that guy. Is it important? Oh, I gotta call her back. It's my lady! Ah! Baby, what's up? I'm at the place. I'm still doing my live stream right now. CP left his phone. All right, one sec. All right, there, it was important. It was important. you can't resist. Ice top hat, very good, yes. That is a craft, yes, craft right now. Good idea, Jonah. Doing it. Crafting the ice top hat. Definitely one of the best, I think one of the best combos out there. Ice top hat. You prefer the panic ice bombs? You mean fear bombs or ice bombs? Requesting a fetch quest where Rock has to find his friend's lost phone. I love that idea. That's a great idea. Oh man, so great. Oh, ice bomb so you can freeze everybody when you're panicked? Ice bombs? Actually, yeah. Teeks might be onto something there with ice bombs. Cool, we got some powerful items now. I might actually be powerful enough to take on this Songbringer dungeon now. Should I? I'm thinking one more dungeon at least. Let's finish the acid dungeon. You like the fire bombs? It's cool to have the variety, right? That was kind of cool. I could have gone into a dungeon while I was already in a dungeon. It's Dungeonception. If I were really lucky, I would like run straight to the exit for the next floor. Come on, where are you? I'd also be really lucky to find some bombs. Yeah! Three, once again! I'm liking these multiple bombs killing people all at once. Oh yeah, so wait, ice top hat and then bomb. That's a really great combo. 1 hour mark. You paused while I was on the phone? Thanks, man. 1 hour mark. I got half an hour. That means I could finish this dungeon and then go straight to dungeon 10 and then 9. And it might be possible. This is gonna be really difficult to fight those bosses, though. Oh wait, I don't have the Viper chip. I need the chip, dude. It's gonna be very difficult to beat the game without the chip or the glove. Oh, that's actually, this might be necessary here. Shoot. Wait, if I run into both of those dungeons, I could grab both those items, right? Is the Viper chip a gate item? I can't remember. Oh, wait. I totally cheated right there. My map showed me there was an item there. Which, should it do that? I don't know, should it? Should it not? Gotta take more advantage of this ice top hat. This is sweet. Didn't need that. But got it anyway. Yeah, some more items, please. Little more health! Okay, not waiting. Okay, come on, where is this at? Where is this exit? Where is the place, the way to get to the next floor? I need to find it! Must find it! Got to find the next floor! Is this it? No, that's not it. Dang. It's probably not going to be there. Probably not going to be here. It's not going to be there. It's got to be right here in the middle then. Oh no. It's up there. Gotta walk all the way around. Gabe's trolling me again. I'm telling Mom. All of a sudden, Binding of Isaac Mom comes and... Hey, here it is! This has gotta be it! Because that's the, what it does. That's what the game does. I see the code! I see the code! Shoot. It's already almost 5 p.m., huh? Dang it, we got a party to go to and stuff. I gotta finish this in the next half an hour or it's no deal. Okay, so that means that I'm gonna try and beat the next boss and the tower without the fiber chip. What's going on here? What's going on here? Whoa! I've never seen such a crowded room. Yeah! That technique works a little too well, almost. Sleepy time. Just a few more items. Come on, Jib. Find me some life, man. That's good. That's enough life. Thank you. Right? That was that room? I wasn't expecting that. The game must have had it in mind, though. Alright, here we go! Gonna fight this boss. What am I gonna get from this? Oh, I'm gonna get some life. Oh man, if only I could find dungeon 8 really quick and run inside and get its gate item, because that would really help the game. Really help the next boss or the... I'm poisoning the poison boss. Aciding the acid boss. That worked. Yeah, good timing on the bombs. Lucky bomb, 3 in a row. Yes, yes! Really good timing on the bombs. Rigged! Rigged! I forgot to bomb that time. Yeah! Noise he makes when he comes out of the ground. Whoop. Oh, he's doing that thing. Dang. Can you freeze him? No, he's immune to being frozen. You can't like stop him or anything. Most of the bosses at least have a resistance to ice, if not a full-on immunity. I think he's fully immune. Because I think what happened when I was making him, I did have the ice top at, and it looked really weird when he got frozen in midair. I'm like, this isn't gonna work. This isn't gonna work. You're like, aww. Can you make it please just be frozen? Why does this boss seem easy? Maybe he is too easy. You saw a shortcut there? Oh, right. That would have been very nice shortcut. I wish I had the glove. Or the Viper chip. Both of those items are very powerful. If you only find them in the late game, it would make it really easy, right? Yes! Oh! All these bosses seem easier than when I made them. Boots! That's pretty cool! I can move faster now. Yay! That one's already easy? Maybe he's too easy, huh? Let's see if I can find Dungeon 8 really quick and sneak in and grab its gate item. Oh, scanner drones. Let's see what we find. I do have a flask, which could really help. What's this? Anything good here? I could use some more. Oh, hyper top ad? No. Scanner drones? No. Shit. I don't want any of those. Yes! Oh, yes! This could be good. If I can sneak in here, grab its gate item before anybody notices, and run out. Alright, see ya, Pedro! Yes! Yeah! What dungeon is this? Yes! The fiber chip! Ah, that's what I needed! Fuck it, I'm gonna go fight this guy right now. Later, Pedro! Let's do this! Which way to go? Which way to go? Oh, hey, thank you, a key. These little guys. These little bastards are black and they're hard to see. A tunnel. Where shall you lead? 70 minute mark. Yes! Oh! I'm getting really lucky. Really lucky. That was critical. I needed that. I thought it was a tunnel, but it was the gate. Oh no. This guy. Really does a lot of damage. Did he go? Is he gone? I think I'm stuck. Shit, I did. I got hit with this bug. This is a bug. You can sometimes get stuck in this room. Damn! I gotta restart. But no worries. Oh, whoa, whoops. I did the wrong save game. Oh well. Employ! We got this. We got this. It's gonna start me at the beginning. No worries. Rip that little session. That session is ripped. I lost all my health. That sucks. Maybe I get some back here. Fighting these little black blobs, who are so convenient, they give you a lot of health. But they cannot be hurt with the hat. Oh, they could be frozen with the hat, but not hurt? I didn't know they could be frozen with the hat. That's all you got, Jim? Nothing else? You stopped? Oh, that's cool. You didn't have to. Tunnel. Where are we at now? This might be good. I'm in the more in the top right section. You're at Link's Awakening, Dungeon 8? Cool. Oh no, I'm like, oh yes, secret! That was really good. Still really low on health though. Not good. Here's another tunnel. This, ooh, is this the end of a tunnel or a beginning? It's the beginning. This could be good. Oh wait. I just have this premonition that maybe I find the ultimate item in this dungeon. Because it is very useful. You can find, oh, nice. You can find a life container here. Damn, nothing? Trolled. I'll take that key, thank you. That's pretty nice. No jib on Zelda? I know, right? Zelda's so boring without a jib. You need a jib, man. What you gotta get is a jib. This jib is great. Where are we at now? Okay. If I could find the life container, that would be really helpful. But I think I'm getting close to the end. This is pretty good. If I can find the end. Where? How did I get here again? Yeah, this is totally it. This is the boss right here. I'm going into the boss with one health. This is not good. I'm definitely gonna die. I don't want to drink my cactus or my... Oh, I should eat a cactus at least. Gotta blink while she's doing that. I'm getting better at fighting this girl. Poison actually helping? Shoot, maybe I will use my flask, because I'm actually doing pretty good. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. I'm going to use it. Let's get this ready to go. Oh, bombs, thank you. Stay still while it does that, or else you get hit. That's why you need the shield. Drink that! Oh! I started drinking it! Look at that. Look at how he died, too. Oh my god. Damn! Yeah, I got my flask back. Good. I coded that right. Cool. At least I got the flask back. Whew, that was exciting. That was an exciting moment right there. That was pretty... Oh, I was so close, too. I just used the flask. Oh... Okay, I'm gonna try going a little bit of a different way to see if I can get that life container, because that would really help. RIP! Wait, these guys are great for filling up health. Fight all these guys. Yeah, there you go. Come on, Jib. Just a few more of these healths. Oh wait, there's a guy right there. The little black ones are so hard to see. That's kind of the point. Makes it more difficult. No more health? Just like one. I can't believe I went in to fight that guy with one health and actually was doing alright. Oh, I was so hoping. No, don't get me locked in this room again. Okay, where are we at? So, if the life container is around, it's gonna be up in that top right-ish section. Nah, I don't got the time. I'm gonna go try and fight her again. I think there might be a secret over here. Let's hope. Maybe? Come on. No? Maybe this one? Oh, Yes! Oh, so useful. I love this game. Puts like secrets in just really nice places. On purpose. Totally on purpose. I totally coded that on purpose. Yeah. Alright, we got some health this time to start this battle with. Alright, come on. This time I got it. I'm gonna use my flask at the right time when I have like one or two health this time. And I'm gonna be really careful about my health. About not getting hit as much as... This is a difficult boss. Oh, I can do this. I'm using a PS4 right now. I love the PS4. Oh, dude! Troll! I'm trolling you now! Yeah, you can totally freeze her! Oh, what? So OP! Gotta use it. Oh, frozen before you can drop your bomb! Boss is a lot less hard with the freaking ice top hat. Yeah! Oh! Not so hard, actually. That was not so bad. Killer bombs! Yes, the PS4 controller does have the ability to connect to the... Dude, that means I can go into the tower right now! Oh, this might be possible to beat the game in like the next 10 minutes. Seriously, that was big. We're gonna go back to the crash site. Wait, no, one of these courage refills was pretty close. Was it 12-7? I think it was 12-7. Okay, so where was the tower again? It's right there. Dude, we're so close. Teeks, what time? Where are we at here, Teeks? For times. Hey, I'm actually playing on Steam too. This all counts. This is gonna go in the leaderboard. Oh, whoops! I gotta go back to the beginning. That's right. Okay. All right. We gotta go do this. 119? Seriously? This might work. It's been a really lucky world seed though. Really lucky. Everything's just seemed to work out so beautifully. Was it right here? I think it was right here. Yes, it was. We were finally going in this cave. Skipped it before. Didn't need it. Do I have to sit through the dialogue? I do. Skip the dialogue as fast as possible. We only have so much time here. So there's gonna be story elements and stuff that explain why Jib is missing at this point, but Jib is supposed to be missing. This point. Missing in action. Bye, Jib. It would take about five. Yeah, I would imagine. Maybe, well, 3 to 5 hours on average, I guess, for the casual player. 80-minute mark. Here we go. 10 minutes left. 10 minutes for the dungeon, for the tower. Gotta play careful. I gotta go get my flask refilled. Bill. So where was that flask refill at? I think it was right close to this. Yeah, it was like right there. I might have to go around. Alright. Wow. I am really, really impressed. Why does it tell me that there I can go this way, but I can't go this way? Oh, I can go this way. Oh. I thought that was a bug, but it wasn't. We're ready to do this now, Vel. We got this. Oh, come on. Kill the bombs. Ooh, these might be actually pretty interesting. Thank you. Take these killer bombs. Woo! We are in the tower, the final dungeon. I skipped two dungeons. I have some pretty good health, though. Some great items. I think this is possible. Especially with the ice top hat. Yeah, it's called Employ. Yeah, great world seed. Whoa, look how many bombs there are right here. Yes, attack Vel. She's the perfect target. Oh, Ice Top Hat's so OP. Pumping. I definitely used some items there. Alright. One down. There's still like three difficult bosses to go. And then the final boss. There's no final boss yet, but there will be eventually. He did say woo. Yeah. He does a little victory ever after each one. God, this ice top hat is just the best. Oh no, he turned into more and he's still alive? Just 5 minutes left. Oh, this is going well. Still going well. Can't believe this. It's amazing. Wow. I even got some killer bombs back there. Let's get those equipped for sure. There's still that sound effect playing. That's a bug already on my list though. Okay, we got killer bombs. We're ready to go. Sweet. weird bug where it's just endlessly hitting shit. So this guy is immune to ice. One down. Oh, I think that was a cheat right there. I know. Why should he be immune to ice? He shouldn't be immune to ice. That guy should definitely, of all the bosses, not be immune to ice. Whew. Also, my heart is pumping. After that one, jeez, this is not easy. You gotta focus. Okay, this is the hardest one here. The ice boss, or the lighting boss again. But last time I fought, with the ice hop ad, this shouldn't be too bad. Damn it, what the hell? Oh, here we go. Getting this ready. Am I out of cactuses? Oh no, I'm out of cactuses. Drinking it. That was good timing on that. Jeez, could have died. Damn, keep missing with. Yes! Oh! You can keep on buying the flask. So I'm actually going to do that right now. I'm going to go buy another flask before this next battle because that will be really good. Yeah! Were there two extra life? Okay, well, I don't need to do this. Damn it. I just wasted 5 seconds. 130 mark right here. Well, there you go. Almost 130. I can do this. I could beat this guy. But I'm going to get the flask just in case. Flask me up. Still playing those background sound effects, so yeah, there's definitely a bug there with it. Just it keeps on playing the ambience for beating that, for fighting the, which one is it? I think it's Puriel has this one sound effect. Cool, now we're set. We can do this. I got this. Okay, so I got. Oh, no cactuses though? Cactus would be nice. I guess I'll do some bombs here. Well, how much did it cost? It's 20 to refill. But it's like a very valuable item to get, so. Oh yeah, cactuses right there! Alright, I got this. You go down, Metatron! Spoiler alert, everybody. This has been a spoiler alert the entire time, of course. Oh, he can be frozen too? That's not... This is gonna be too easy. He's frozen, but he has, like, ice immunity, so he gets unfrozen pretty fast. But still, this is gonna be way too easy. Whoops! Oh, shit, I just used my flask. Damn it. I meant to use my kill bombs. What button is my friggin' bombs? Alright. This fight's going pretty well, but it's also because this... I really don't think he should be immune, or he should be totally immune to ice. Because this is too easy, being able to freeze him. You would rebuy in later stages anyway. Yeah. I already used my cactus. I already used my flask. Oh, he's in phase two. Okay, I gotta use whatever, using bombs. Totally abusing this ice top hat. Freeze gets stronger as he... Oh, I'm so low on health though. This guy's hard even abusing. Oh no. I'm so close to death. I have no more health. Oh, so low. Oh my god, I got half a heart. There's nothing else I can do. Oh, he's difficult. It's difficult. I know I should blink more, huh? The more items you get, more cost for the next one, so... Sorry, I'm so focused on beating this guy right now, I can't really focus on... Come on. Wait, I don't want the teleporter. I want those. I don't want to even equip my flask yet. I didn't get any cactuses back. Damn. I don't want that. Well, it's good to know he's really difficult, even using this, Oh, cactuses? Very good, very good. Yeah, a well-timed blink, for sure. This battle seems to be going a little better this time. Oh man, that sucks. I picked up those cactuses instead of using them. But I do still have... Oh! Oh! Crushed! Dang! That does like super duper damage. You'll pretty much die, guaranteed, if you get hit with that. Oh, come on, I could do this! I can do this. Totally direct hit. I'm gonna save my game with these items real quick. Still playing that sound effect. Critical hit. Thank you. I didn't even need that. Oh, this guy's tougher than when I played him in the game. Probably because I don't have any items. Oh no, wasted with Killabomb. Oh wait, no! Got it with Killabomb. Very nice. Thank you for jumping right in the way of that bomb. Going down, Metatron, this time. I got the feeling. Thought I picked up some more of those. What's up, DM John? Oh, not again! Dude, this guy's tough. Kabari, see you, man, later. Got him. Sweet. That was a good one. The strategy of using Killabombs might not be the best idea, actually. I'm not sure. It does do a lot of damage, but I can do a lot more damage just by sitting here hitting him. Run away! Oh, missed. 100 minute mark? This is it. This is it right here. If I can actually beat him in like the next 10 minutes, I will be. I will still be pretty close to my goal. Oh, I gotta use health soon. Thank you. still got some good health. I got a flask. I'm gonna use my flask at just the right time. I'm gonna beat him this time. I need some bombs though. Don't get hit by that. That is the worst attack to get hit by. I'm using my flask. I'm not gonna be a dumbass and get hit. Come on, he's so close, so close. So close, I got full health. Some bombs. That was really close. That was so close. Could have died. Well, don't get hit by that. Come on, you bastard. I got you. You're gonna die. Health now. Come on, dude. Die. You gotta just die for me. Yes! What do we got, Teeks? What was the time? Oh my god, that was hard. How many times did I fight that guy? Dude, my heart is pumping the whole time. Every one of those bosses in that whole dungeon, my heart was pumping. 143? That's pretty good. Dang. And 20 seconds. Wow. I think this is gonna get recorded on Steam. Yeah, wow. What did it give me on this? Official time on here was 138. Apparently that's with, I don't know, maybe it's probably without dialogue or whatever. So I got 49% of the map, 34% of items, and I was ripping through as fast as I could. Ship it. Oh, that was great. That was pretty great. So sorry you guys are hearing this sound effect playing over and over and over. That sound effect's not supposed to be there. But dang. That was intense. That is intense. See, now we gotta do the 100% speed run. Unfortunately, I do have other stuff I gotta do tonight, so I can't do another 100% run. But yeah, next time maybe we'll do the 100% run, eh? How about when the game's all finished, then we'll do a 100% run. Look at all you. Thank you, all you backers. Whew, I'm still calming down after that. My heart's like still pumping fast. Dang. Dang, 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 dang. Jeez. Ugh. Well, geez, this is gonna be a good video for YouTube right here. This is a whole playthrough of Songbringer in an hour and 43 minutes. Well, a little longer with the video. So, if anybody is actually taking note of speedruns there, you could definitely speedrun this game a lot faster than I just did it. I bet you could get this game finished in under an hour if you're really fast. Yes, his name is that. Their name is actually even longer than that. It like truncated it off the list. It died while fighting something, something, something. I really should just untruncate it and somehow like wrap it around to the next line because it's a funny ass name. You saw your name? Yeah. The text seems jittery. It does a little bit, huh? I think it's because I'm playing on Mac, and on Mac it has this one little tiny issue with pixels and stuff in at the resolution I'm at, which is like 2560 by 1800. You saw Zilton? Why not win? What's up, man? Yeah, 1 hour, 43 minutes that run. But like I was saying, you can do it faster. You can definitely do it faster. You don't even have to fight all, you don't even have to do all the dungeons. I just did a lot of dungeons because I was nervous about having enough health. And not tell Fu about the bugs. Ugh. Yeah. Man, I feel really accomplished now. I feel really great about that. The game was fun. It was a lot more fun than it's been ever that I've played it. There's so much new stuff. Every one of the dungeons is unique. There's so many bosses. The stairs are cool. Like, all the little new things with the dialogue and all that. Gift card? One of them was gift card? I didn't even notice. All these people. Thank you, people. Such amazing souls. Every one of these people has either backed the game or pre-ordered the game, which is essentially just like backing it. So every time somebody pre-orders, I say, hey, would you like to get your name in the credits? And they email me back with their name or they don't. Sometimes they don't. Yeah, finish without the glove. What's up, Henko? What's up, man? Yeah, that was without the glove. I did cheat and get, or I snuck into the 8th dungeon and got the Viper chip, which is pretty critical. I probably would have been a lot more difficult had I not got the chip. Thanks, Protito. Whew. All right. Yeah. Well, I gotta get going here. We got a little party to go to for our friend's birthday this week. Today. So I gotta go take a shower and stuff because I smell all sweaty now. I've been sweating playing this game. I was so nervous. But man, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for joining me on this little journey to play. Play the beta version of Songbringer as fast as possible. That was a speed run of Songbringer and having no knowledge of that world. This world was Employ. That was the world seed, EMPLOY, Employ. And it was actually a pretty awesome world seed. Everything just kind of lined up. So yeah, I will see you guys later. Have a great night, and yeah, we'll catch you all next time. Hope this is a really fun video to watch. So, well, cheers, you guys. Thanks again. See you next time.